Blind Mulligan and his steam shovel? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember. The book, I think, was originally published in 1939, and I really wish I could achieve that kind of archetypal status.
What I'm really concerned about is that people understand how hard I worked, how fucking hard, to get this book to speak to all this talk of remix culture and appropriation art and hunger reality. Jesus Christ, but it was tough. I know the showbiz adage is never let them see you sweat, but I sweat in my ass off to get this fucking book done. Have you read Bolaño's 2666? No? If you haven't read it, then you obviously don't know what you're talking about. Story? You want me to talk about story? Story is as insignificant now, today, as backlighting. What are you bothering me about this for? What I really wanted was for the story and the metafiction to intersect, to mutually inform one the other. That's what I wanted. And how did I achieve it? Well, that's up to the readers to decide. 99 cents on iTunes. 99 cents. What the fuck do you want from me anyway? How the hell does this work? Jesus Christ, this fucking iTunes shit. But of course, when I was talking about iTunes, I meant figuratively, iTunes, Kindle, 99 cents, iTunes, 99 cents. So, you know, I don't understand why we're quibbling over these constructions. After all, it's all just data, you know?